Hello there. Welcome to a take farming in the Philippines. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, ding dong the bell. Saturday morning, 8:05. Three workmen on site. They've just been moving the mixer. So they're pouring concrete this morning. I've got a hose pipe down there last night. There's the water butts to go down there and we'll fill them next. And then they're ready to go. There's a bit of work to do before they start mixing. So it's coming together. It's hot again, dry. And hopefully we'll get a couple of loads of sand and gravel today, whatever they decide to bring, while we can get it up that hill. So that's it for now, and I'll make a couple of videos and patch them together so you can see what we're doing today. We're on the move. The fella at the front has got an awful lot of weight on him. That's where it's going, so they leveled the ground out a little bit so it's flat. So I'll leave them to it. Nothing worse than somebody standing over you. I love the sound of that mixer. It means stuff's coming out of the ground. So I'll go and see what they're doing. So they're going to pour it before in then foundation. Along there. Across there. And along there. Them along there. So they're mixing 10 bags of sand today, 10 bags of cement today, hopefully. I assume they want to get all the foundations in and done, so then we can start chipping up on Monday.
We'll leave you to it again. Okay, just to close the video now, it's 10 to 5, the workman has just left. They finished the foundations in the cesspit, and they've bagged up all the sand and cement outside the front gate. Most of it's been carried down the bottom. I think there's 25 bags to be carried down Monday morning. So they got the hard work out the way, I think, today. Hopefully, anyway. So I'll make another video Monday and we'll speak to you then.